from the station working for you, this is a WRTV update.
Hi, I'm WRTV's Amber Grigley, and these are your latest headlines. Strangers banded together Sunday to help Afghan refugees evacuated to our state. A truckload of newly assembled care packages is on its way to Camp Atterbury thanks to the work of dozens of volunteers. The owners of Muslims of the World Coffee and Pastries raised $40,000 to buy items in bulk. They put out the call for volunteers to divvy up the items into care packages. Roughly 60 volunteers showed up to the coffee shop early this morning to help. They formed an assembly line in the parking lot and filled plastic bags with things like shirts, pants, soap, diapers, baby formula, and other toiletries. The care packages also include traditional Afghan clothing.
Absolutely, traditional clothing. You know, a lot of these, one thing that we have to really understand is it's a very traditional group of people, and you know, they might not want to wear, you know, Tommy Hilfiger, things like that. So we want to make them feel as much as home as possible, pull out that Hoosier hospitality for them.
I just love helping people, so I kind of look for outreach opportunities, and I love MOTW, and I saw that they were doing this, and I really wanted to be part of the help.
MOTW Coffee and Pastries is no longer taking donations, but urges people who still want to help to donate at other National Guard armories around the state. Kyle?
Going to be another breezy one for us here on Monday. We're going to have those southwest winds at times gusting over 30 miles per hour, but that is a warm wind and it's going to be bringing those temperatures back to summer-like levels here. We'll go from temperatures in the 60s in the morning to 75 at noon and middle 80s for an afternoon high. Our average high is 74, so we're about 10 degrees above that, and we will keep those temperatures there right through Wednesday, cooling it back down a little bit toward next weekend.
All right, thanks, Kyle, for that weather update. Stay on top of the very latest news anytime by just downloading the WRTV mobile app. We're also available 24/7 across all popular streaming devices, including Roku, Amazon Fire TV, Apple TV, and Android TV. Thank you so much for joining us.